Unitarian Universalism, or UU for short, is both a very old faith tradition and also a very young one. It's old in the sense that both Unitarianism and Universalism were different types of Christianity, Unitarianism dating in some ways as far back as the year 325. Both reached a heyday in the 1800s. With Unitarianism focusing on the idea that God is one, not three parts like the Trinity, and that Jesus was a powerful teacher and model, but not God. Universalism was focused on the love of God, that no one would go to hell. But in 1961, these two faiths merged together to form Unitarian Universalism, and they decided that they would be informed by the old ways, but would still create something new. That's the young part of our faith. This new UU tradition is non-creedal. We don't have a creed. We are not explicitly Christian or anything else. We are not focused on beliefs. Lots of us have very different beliefs from each other. But rather, we focus on a set of agreements about how we promise to be together and what we will promote in the world. These are our seven principles, which guide Unitarian Universalists in all we do. And they are grounded in our six sources of inspiration, which inform our faith. We are not limited to a single book or prophet. We have multiple paths to connection and inspiration. We have lots of beliefs in one place, but we all agree to come together in community to support, challenge, and encourage each other to find truth and meaning, to transform ourselves, and to make the world a better, more free, and fair place. Justice making and radical inclusion are goals that we strive for. And while we aren't always perfect, we continue to try and try again to live our faith out loud in the world.